Hello friends, we just got back from Marshall's. My teenage daughters and I went shopping. We were having fun back to school shopping. So I thought I would show you what we got today. My teenage daughter is behind the camera, but she let me do one thumbnail picture with her and she got the shirt that she was wearing. We're gonna jump right in. If you have not hit the subscribe button and the bell, go ahead and do that. And then we're literally gonna jump right in. So she got this t-shirt right here. Actually, both of them did. They just both fell in love with it. It was $10, I believe. Yep, $10. And I just think it's really cute. They love that vintage look, and this one's of California, so I just thought that was a fun one for them both to get. I actually got this shirt here. I thought it would be fun to show you what it looked like on. I'm actually going to wear it in Hawaii when we go. We actually filmed that video about our trip coming up. If you haven't watched that, you can go back and watch that. It'll be the day before. Hang on, my husband's TV is really loud. Hey Jay, turn it down. If you can't hear someone ask you to turn it down, it's probably too loud. Just a hint. Okay, so we're gonna go through my daughter's stuff first, and then I will show you the other shirt that I got, two shirts that I got, and then a few other little odds and ends. This is my oldest, she is 16. She got this shirt, and then she got a pair of jeans. Brands to us don't really matter. I always have, I'm teaching the girls to check the clearance prices first. If they find something they like, let's go look and see if they have the same thing or nearly the same thing in the clearance section, which we did find. These are by Indigo Rain, and they're just, they love the little, sorry, battery died. Had to cut that short. We'll start out with these jeans. I always just tell my girls, let's look in the clearance section first, and that turned out to be handy. These were normally $16.99, and we got them for $10, and my girls like this kind of wash of color. They like to get the ripped up, torn look, but it's not on the ends. These are just kind of like, they're not skinny jeans, but they're narrow. And then, like I said, she also got this shirt, and she got one. Has a cute little sunflower on it. That was really cute. In some ways, it's kind of like remembrance of my mother. If you haven't heard about my mom, you'll have to go back and watch those videos. So this t-shirt was also $10. This, my daughter is very much a black and blue jean and legging kind of gal. This is literally my daughter to a T. So the next item that she got out first to try on just shocked me to the core, but it also makes me so happy because these are so ridiculously cute. You guys, look how cute these are. They're so cute. There's like a little tie. They're like little vintage, little boho. Look, they're like little bell-bottom pants. Obviously, she can't wear these in like the dead of winter. Maybe she'll still try, but right now, for the beginning of school into the fall, we have really good weather in the fall, so she'll still be able to wear these, and then she'll be able to wear them again in the springtime or on days that it's not raining. And she tried it on with a shirt that my other daughter, Abby, was wearing, and it was like this pale blue color. It looks so cute with like a little crop shirt, but she also is just gonna get like a white one or tank tops while the weather is so warm, and I just think that's super cute on her. She has really long legs, and so this is perfect for her long legs. So that's all my 16-year-old got. And then my almost 14-year-old, her birthday is in a week. It's a week from today. I'm separating out back to school clothes with her birthday stuff. She is getting stuff for her birthday. Can't tell you what, so you'll have to wait. But I don't want her to think that she's not gonna get back to school stuff or have to get that for her birthday and not get back to school stuff, because I feel like they're two separate things. And so she picked out these jeans, rewash. Again, we don't care about the brand. She likes the skinny end on the bottoms, but this one is kind of folded up with a torn edge, which is super cute, and then loves the ripped look as well. She just looks really good in these jeans, and then they just kind of tuck the front part of their shirt in, or a little crop shirt. I think they're super cute. They were $20, so we didn't find these ones in the clearance section, but they just worked really well for her. She has a very short torso and short legs, so it's kind of hard to find jeans, and so we're just like, if we find them and they fit her well, totally fine. And they're not $100, so 20 bucks is totally doable. And then she also got these ones. Again, same look, the rip. If it didn't come ripped, they would rip them. But these ones are only 16 on clearance. They're Kendall and Kylie, so little Kardashian jeans. Totally cute. Okay, so then I got this shirt, like I said, and then it's hard for me to imagine sweatshirts because I'm like dying of heat right now. But I did find this cute sweatshirt, and it says Good Vibes. And I think it's Ray Dunn. It is. It's a Ray Dunn sweatshirt, going back to my Ray Dunn days, but I just loved it. It fits well. It's not baggy, and it's more of a fitted sweatshirt, which is kind of nice to me. because I like to wear sweatshirts in the fall and in the winter, but I don't want to look super ragged either when I go to the store. And so I think I'll have like sweatshirts that are more worn out that I'll wear here at home, and then I'll have my dress up sweatshirt. Go back to like my quarantine outfits because I don't have to go anywhere. My kids are going back to school, but I don't have to go anywhere. And then the other shirt that I got myself, again, I'm gonna save these for our trip, even though I love this shirt. I'm loving to wear it right now because I was hot, but I am going to stick it back in my closet and save it because I love the feeling of new clothes when I go on vacation. And this is a special anniversary trip for us, so I just wanted to have something and have it feel nice. And I like this one because it has kind of like little ruffle sleeves on it. I will have to wear a tank top underneath this shirt for modesty meat reasons, but has cute button details on the front, which is really nice. Lightweight material, even with a tank top underneath it, it's going to feel really nice and loose when we go out dinner. I always find like after a day either in the ocean or the pool or sightseeing or whatever, it's really nice to take a nice cold shower, put on a cute outfit, and go to dinner, shopping, whatever, what I like to do. And it was, so this shirt here that I'm wearing was $10, and this one, I think it was $14.99. And yes, Dad knows how much we spent today. It's all good. He's a little shocked, but I told him, we're gonna shop, we're gonna get it all done with, and then we're gonna move on. And we'll put the rest of our money into savings and not shop once the kids go to school, because this summer has been expensive. All right, so the next things are all random. Everything you get at Marshall's can tend to be, and Home Goods, can tend to be random. I did find these cute napkins on the clearance section for the 4th of July. They were $1.50 compared to $4. I'm just gonna go ahead and stick this right into my box of 4th of July decorations, which I'm probably gonna take down tomorrow or the next day. And then I'll just pull them out next year and have them ready to go. My girls saw this little air freshener. It's like a room fragrance spray. They wanted to use this in their bedroom, and it's really cute. They can put it in their bathroom on the shelf and then spray it in their bathroom in their bedroom. Island vacation, you know, our vibes. It was on clearance for $3, down from $3.99. You know, sometimes when I'm shopping with my girls, I'm a little bit of a sucker. So then the next two, oh, I'll do this item first. I'm also a sucker for notebooks. And if you guys have seen my haul videos with my notebooks, I've never gotten one like this. Never seen a black and white polka dot. Look how cute. And it says jot it down, which is totally my style. So I get these, they're the exact same notebook, the exact same brand. It's Fringe. And these notebooks at Target and on Amazon are $14 to $16.99. And I get them for $5.99. You tell me where you would rather buy them from. So I never know what I'm gonna get. I just go in and I look, and if there's a cute one that calls me, I just get it. And I have probably 6 or 7. But sometimes I don't find them for a couple months and I get worried. And so I stock up on them and I use them. And it takes me, I don't know, 6 months or so. This one is nice because it has a little plastic section in the front with notebook folders in it. So the next two items are for my daughter to give to a friend for her birthday. She doesn't watch the videos, so hopefully she doesn't see this. But I also was showing her how to save money on like candles and birthday presents. She was looking at the regularly priced candles, and she was like, oh, they're all like $10 or $15. You know, that's kind of outside my budget. And I was like, girl, go look at the clearance section. She got this one for $5. And the same ones were in the other section. You know, so you just save a little bit of money by checking out the clearance. And then she got this mug for her friend as well, and it says you are limitless. And I just thought that was cute. And there's also a little butterfly right inside there, a little black rim around the edge. And that's it. Oh, one more thing. Okay, so I also got Chelsea a backpack, I don't know, last week, I think. And I got it home, and we tried to put her new big binder. In middle school, they have to have like a big zip up binder that actually has like a handle and a strap on it for them to carry around from class to class, and has like their pencil holder inside of it. Sometimes, I don't know what they're gonna do with COVID rules, sometimes they can't carry backpacks between classrooms, so everything needs to be contained into that binder. When I went to put that binder into that the other backpack, it did not fit. I'll show you the binder itself. And so I just was hesitant because she needs to be able to like put the binder in and out every single day. It's not in that pocket. And it needs to go in easy. She needs to be able to like do it and not have me help her do it every time. And so we saw this backpack. It was the same price. It was $30, but look at this, easy. I mean, this is as big as her binder needs to be, but it literally like flips right into the back of this, and it's sporty enough. See, I've already got her paper in here. It's sporty. She loves Adidas, like sporty brands like that. And so I just thought that would be kind of fun for her. She did pick the color. I just sent her a picture of it. She picked this color over the gray and the black ones. And then in the back of this pocket, don't know if you can see it, there is a pouch for her laptop. They have a new pilot program with their middle school. All the middle schools in our district are going to get laptops issued to them, which is an amazing program. And so she will have a laptop all year long, and she takes it home and to school every single day. And so I need a safe place for that computer to go. And then the front pocket here can have all this stuff in it. All this stuff. And then look at this. We didn't even plan this, but this is her lunch bag. Look at that. It's Chelsea's, or it's Ashley's right here now. It's Ashley's lunch bag. It matches her backpack, but look how cute this one looks. Ashley, do you want to give up your other lunch bag that you got so you can have this one? No, you like the...
I like the yellow.
I know. So we'll have to just decide if Chelsea, she wants this one. This is technically her lunch bag and it just fits right. Even if it's filled with lunch, it'll fit right down inside there. So that was our little, it was spontaneous. Jason and I had done shopping and errands and cleaned the car. And I just said, you know what? Let me see if the girls want to go shopping. And we've been gone for hours. So it's also easy to take the teenagers separate from the younger kids and go and have fun and not have to worry about, I don't want to look at clothes, because the younger kids don't necessarily want to look at clothes. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now we're 2 days into not having a vlog style video, but this is kind of the world we're in with back to school shopping and plans for the future. So we will have a daily video maybe tomorrow. I don't know, but thank you for joining us and make sure you come back for more. And I'm sure there's going to be other back to school hauls. Fight with that one. Want for me to spend, there will be more back to school hauls.
Talking about me?
Yes, I am talking about you. Yeah. He thinks that we're done. We're not done. All right, take care. We'll talk to you guys later. Goodbye.